Abdullah.
Okay.
Bee lie down. Mm, bee. Mm.
Now this dog is adopted, right? Was it adopted dog?
What do you mean?
Last time adopted one, is it?
Not adopted, buy one. We buy okay. from no, the
because
pet
at one
house.
Time you all stay was sterilized.
No.
At one time, no.
No, never sterilized.
Not sterilized, ah. Okay. So this one is started from the breast, the breast abscesses, the nipple abscesses. So this one the cut.
Oh, okay.
Quite a bit. You hold, you draw the jaw, so. Hold the
mother hand.
Be lie down, be there.
Quite good girl, right?
Mm. Tend to mark, mark the surgery site. So this one, so we counted 9 tissue, the MG5432, okay? So normally dog have 5, so 5 is the last one, 5432. Normally there's another one.
Yeah,
but,
this one is it?
No, no, no. You see 5432, seems to be one missing.
Maybe the
either,
one is
either the two
right
is absent. Maybe the two is absent. Mm. So this fellow, so I will consider it for MG. So you have to do properly in the record MG5432. So MG2 lah. MG2. Then we mark it so that we know don't update do the wrong one. This is the This is the hernia, which is abscess also due to the dog licking. So this one just cut, throw away all this fat. And then stitch up. Then that would be quite fast. And then what else? So check anymore. No?
So
when was the last hit? The last menses?
I don't know leh.
Last 2 months.
2 months ago.
No, that one I have to ask my father. I really
don't
know.
You check properly because if not after that, the owner will not be happy. Not to be happy that you miss the lumps, other lumps. To check properly.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Not red, nah. So not red, so it's okay. So now there's something here, probably a pimple. So we have to document it because otherwise the owner will complain that later on. Hey, how come before operation nothing? So the best is to take a picture before operation. That's what they do in the human hospital. Sometimes they take a photo. Now this one looks a bit suspicious that it's coming, another tumour at the side here, small one. So the best is to remove this one also. Since it's a small one.
How much is the total cost?
Total cost?
You work out the total cost so that I can advise my sister.
Can. But I'm just saying advice
only to
remove
understand.
This one.
Doctor, I totally understand.
Total cost I have to check because basically I put it to you already. It all depends on
because
the time taken and the
understand. Okay. I totally understand. But now no sterilization and don't have the so-called the lab test.
So this one could be an infection. Infection, so you just document it. Today is 27 Feb 2014.